there, if you love affiliate marketing or if you want to learn affiliate marketing, then this video is for you. What is an affiliate marketing? Affiliate marketing means you're marketing a product which is already existing in the market as an affiliate. And once you sell the product by your efforts, the company gives you a handsome commission. The commissions could range from 1% to 70% depending on the product, depending on the value of the product. So it's what the belief system is all about. What you use, what the simple philosophy, what I use for affiliate marketing is, what I use, I simply promote it as an affiliate. And if I use it, that my confidence goes to my users, my customers, my friends, you know, my relations, and they, when they buy the things as my affiliate, using my affiliate links, I in turn gets commission. In the Indian context, basically, I have founded a marketplace, Indian marketplace, which you can easily relate to, the things you easily use, you know, in day-to-day parlance. And if you become the affiliate of this particular marketplace, you can literally change your life. So I'll just demonstrate you how all these things, you know, go and move forward. So I have to come to the screen. So now what you need to do, you need to put my affiliate link, that is rachitsethi.com/FY. So this is the link you need to use, rachitsethi.com/FY. FY is the the marketplace, and this is my affiliate link by which you will enter the FY system. And once you use this link, the FY team will get to know that you have actually corresponded with me and getting entered into the system. So even the clearing process becomes faster for you. So this is the page you're going to get, once you reach to this page. Affiliate sign up, where you need to give your company name. So if you already have a company name, you can provide. If you are running as a proprietor or an independent model, you can just write your name to it, your address, your city. Give all the details which are correctly. If you have a website, please do mention the website, because having a website for an affiliate marketer gives a very quick clearance from the marketplaces. And then it is asking for the marketing information. So the model is like CPA, CPC, CPM. Basically, what you will get as CPA. CPA is basically cost per acquisition. See, in affiliate marketing, if it is an advertising market, advertisement, we go by the, clicks basically. So these are the brands, these are the brands and the commission per se. So if I start from Alphabet A, Akbar Travels, cost per sale. The CPS is cost per sale, model is cost per acquisition. 70 rupees per sale you're going to get. So what you need to do is, if you can relate with Akbar Travels, you can just, click on Akbar Travels and take the link to promote, and you can actually, promote the deal, whatever deals they're offering. And then Amazon Prime, all what the Prime Amazon customers can be shifted to Prime category, you get 300 rupees per sale. Biba, then you got Citibank is a credit card deal basically, ClearTip for booking, and your Ease My Trip is there, a lot other brand, your HostGator is your guest house, there is hotel, and the HostGator is your hosting and domains, you get 1000 rupees per acquisition. Then similarly, you can move to the next page, Jabong, Jockey, Craftly, My Proteins, Oyo Rooms, we all know Oyo Rooms is a 5% flat commission once, once a person books any room. Paytm, cost per sale, 2 rupees, it's very small, but that's there in the marketplace. So you need to basically select for yourself what works well. Shopper Stop, cost per sale, right? This is, then you got the Sasta Ticket, Samsung, mobiles, TVs, everything. Rose Girl is a girl's brand. Then you have the next page, if you go, Sri Sattva, all we know Sri Sri products are there. So 120 rupees cost per acquisition you get. Tata Click is an e-com brand, 1.5% of the sale. And Zoom Car campaign is there. Ticket New is again, Book My Show is there, and Ticket New is also there. So these are the brands, and brands keep on adding, keep on subtracting, keep on changing. So this is one Indian marketplace. So affiliate marketing is basically promoting other people's product, and I always say don't pick up all, you will not be able to sell even that. If you relate, go to Tata Click yourself, become a customer to them, order one product, see how they are delivering, what are the offers they are giving, and then go to your community through your blogs, through your videos, through whatever sources you think is the right fit, through your WhatsApp Messenger. Share this particular link. If they are going to use this particular link and going to buy the material, buy the stuff from this particular store, there is a revenue which is attached. Revenue is clearly written. For every sale you make, there is a revenue which is mentioned. Like in Zoom car, cost per sale campaign, 250 rupees per, you know, rental. So if somebody wants to hire a car for a day and you can recommend this link, okay, fine, go to Zoom car and book a car for the day. You want to go to Sonipat, from Delhi to Sonipat, you want a car for 8 hours, go to Zoom car, this is the link, and book. Whatever the cost Zoom car will offer them, discounts offered to them, they will pay a final price in Zoom. In return, Zoom is going to give you 250 rupees for giving that customer to them. Now the customer is always, the customer details have already been registered to Zoom, and Zoom will keep promoting their products to them. But for your efforts, for you introducing them to Zoom car, you have got your commission as 250 rupees. So similarly, every campaign has got a different campaign, has got a different revenue structure to it. It's already mentioned. You just, you know, simply you can either from this particular, you can actually see Zoom car CPV campaign, merchant will share daily GA report, okay, minimum conversion rate. So if you can, you know, by this, by going here, you can actually see that what is the details, and by clicking here you will get the promotional link. So the sign up, the link to, you know, sign up to FYI Media is already there in the description on the screen. Sign up today, start promoting your product, promote only the product which you yourself relate to, and boom, ready to earn, ready to make handsome commissions on your own Desi Indian brands. Any questions you have, always, anytime, connect at rajasingh.com, just write back to me. See you, bye-bye.